disturbing new experience from the father of survival horror, Shinji Mikami, takes us into the twisted world of Detective Sebastian Castellanos as he unravels the horrific details of who or what is terrorizing Crimson City.
What the hell?
Weapons and ammunition are a luxury, one you cannot always depend on when confronting the haunted.
Out of ammo?
Not having them at your disposal can turn what should have been a quick kill into a run for your life. Staying hidden in the shadows may save your life and give you the upper hand when ammo is running low. The Evil Within is a living nightmare of sinister creatures, unforgiving environments, and lethal traps meant to capture, maim, and kill. You'll need to be creative and figure out how to turn obstacles into assets. While sometimes your enemies may appear to be dead, it's best to make absolutely sure. Throughout the world, there are points where Sebastian can access a safe haven known as the Asylum.
You're always welcome here.
It is in this mysterious place that he can upgrade his weapons, abilities, and inventory. These upgrades will help you with your survival. Without them, you're as good as dead. To solve the mysteries of a city where everything has gone wrong, you'll need to survive first and foremost. But learning the tools of the trade will only help your chances, because you'll need more than bullets if you're going to make it out alive.